I'm Sarah Raley. I'm the owner of Sport Clips Haircuts for Men and Boys in the Central Iowa market. I've been an owner for about 13 years, and we are always hiring great stylists. We love to have stylists come in and looking professional every day. That's really important because if you're in this industry, you are leading by example, whether it be to your clients or to your coworkers, that it's important how you look because you want everybody to come in and look their best when they leave, and you're doing that on their behalf. We do specialize in men and boys haircuts. There are tons of men, obviously half the population, out there, and they are loyal clients. They come back roughly every 3 to 4 weeks. They have fun styles. Recently, we have had so many opportunities with our clients to give them the look that they want and have them walk out with the right products to style their hair and take care of it going forward. Love to see the students when we come in to visit here at LeJames, and appreciate when we have potential candidates come and interview. We offer mentoring and would love to have them come in and learn more about us. Annually, Sport Clips has what they call the huddle. Everybody from across the country comes together, including the owners and the managers for each location. We've been honored multiple times at these huddles, including having the manager of the year. We have had the rookie manager of the year, which is a manager who's only been in her position for less than a year. And we were also granted the Logan Trophy. This is the biggest award that Sport Clips gives, and it is named after the founder, Gordon Logan, and it is based on many criteria, and it's just a real honor, and I'm happy to say that we earned that very early on in our years. Another thing that Sport Clips does is they hold national contests for retail sponsored by the products that we sell. I've had a couple of people who have gone multiple times for the American Crew show, had a complete blast at the show, and all of the expenses were paid. And I also had 4 people go to the Style Sexy convention in Santa Monica a couple years ago. They had an absolute great time. They had hands-on training, and they were rewarded because of their hard work in the store in winning a national contest. So lots of things are done on the local level as well. But what an honor for them to be able to take that trip at somebody else's expense. Sport Clips is a franchise, and there are roughly 1,600 locations in the United States now. I became an owner with no experience whatsoever in the cosmetology business. You may think that that's a bad thing. I actually think that I balance out the creative side of the stylists that work in our locations. So I run the business side, but have a very close relationship with the manager who is ultimately in charge in each of our salons. They lead by putting in the hours on the floor themselves. They are behind the chair. They are coaching and counseling the stylists every day. We are open 7 days a week, so you may not always work with the manager, but there's also an opportunity for assistant managers to take on that role on any given day. You can start out as a stylist. You can come in a management position, or you can work your way up all the way from what we call a coordinator. Our receptionist is a coordinator. We actually hired somebody who was in high school. She was our coordinator, worked all the way through her cosmetology school, started as a stylist. She was nervous as can be. However, she thrived, was promoted to assistant manager, and now manages one of our Sport Clips locations. So she's been with us since she was 16, and now she's in her mid-20s and she's managing a location. So lots of opportunities for somebody who has no experience or somebody who has a lot of experience.